The Hive constantly adapt and evolve, generating new mutations as naturally as we breathe. The Vex know this, and seek to catalog and exploit these mutations in real time.
So hey, it'd be great if you could smash the simulation before the Vex can learn anything of value.
Let's introduce an uncontrolled variable and destroy their precious simulation. Hive and Mercury's past. Do the Vex know something about the collapse we don't? Disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the Hive away from the plate. Barrier's back. We'll need an arc charge. And a Cyclops to eliminate. Keep the Hive away from the plate, or I'll lose my connection to the data. return power to the barrier. Let's find a Cyclops. The first wave down, but I can sense the simulation rebooting. The more we kill, the more data we corrupt. Looks like they want to go another round. Knock them dead. Disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the hive away from the plate. Security barriers back up. Let's rip into another Cyclops and get a new arc charge. Forest can generate so many hive. It might as well be their homeworld.
We've thought about that.
Have you simulated the hive homeworld?
Didn't go well.
Yeah.
Excellent. Kea, zone in the infinite force. Chaos in the data gathered by the Vex.
You weren't with our mutual friend as long as I was. Turns out chaos isn't that rare for them.
Hello, Guardian. Interesting choice. I know many things. One of them is that Guardians have no respect for my time. My knowledge will change the world. I will tell everyone of Osiris's wisdom. You seek knowledge, there is time to learn. Infinity waits outside this place. Are you enough like Osiris to seize it? You have come seeking the wisdom of Osiris.
Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.